encourage you.
Any organization doesn't have to be NT. Any organization in the opposition, whether it is DP, whether it is CP, whether it is JEMA, whether it is NUP, whether it is FDC, whichever organization will change the nature of politics in this country, we have to have a concentration of honest men and women, men of integrity, becoming the dominant force in those political parties. If that does not happen, Ugandans, you'll get a raw deal, and do not cry. When the pending election which was going to happen in 85, you see a replication. Worse, actually, now than then. So what are you waiting for? You see people, you know, massing themselves within the movement out of fear, out of a sense of survival. You can survive with the movement out and you will do much better.
Expect our cooperation, and I want to implore you that there is a nation outside there that is predominantly people power and predominantly national unity platform. That nation is in a hurry. That nation has been excluded. That nation is given all sorts of labels, not because of their own crime, but because the nation has decided to exclude them from the rest of life.